Some of the early reviews of Sonific say that they find it limiting because you can only use one song and there are already so many other services out there whereby you can embed music in a post. What do you reply, Gerd, to this early criticizer?
Well, to me, you know, we're not a radio station, right? We are essentially providing a soundtrack for something else that you have on the website. So if you're talking about your latest dinner event or so, then you can have music in the background, or you can talk about the music itself. But it's really more like a soundtrack functionality, right? So, for example, if I have a web page and I'm a new age therapist, you know, I can have new age music with my web page to present the picture, right? I mean, in general, you have to think about this like, you know, websites are becoming TV channels in a way. I mean, that's really what MySpace is, right? These are all like little TV channels, right? It's just that we don't think of them like that quite yet. But this is what Murdoch wants to do, right? He wants to turn all of this into television, basically. Right? So we're thinking of this more of a soundtrack that goes with whatever else you have there. It's not like Radio Blog or any of the other things where you can just play a radio station or Pandora or Last FM. You know, we're not so much about music discovery as a radio, but we're about music discovery as a personal endorsement of one or maybe two or so songs, right? So if you come to my website, gerdleonhard.net, you can hear a song and it's endorsed by me because I love the song and it's only about one song for now. We will eventually go further, but we don't think of this as a radio thing. It's really a soundtrack idea.